I'm Action 7 News reporter Robert Richardson at the Bosque, where there was a big fire Saturday night. The chief and deputy chief are out here right now surveying the scene. Now, the firefighters finished their main operations around 8 o'clock last night. They say that it torched about 4 acres, and they're hoping that this will be the last one. There have been about a dozen fires in the last couple of weeks, but they need your help keeping watch. And one of the things that they're also doing is they've set up these remote cameras over here so they can continue to monitor the area. They want people to report any smoke or flames, and also if they see any campers, because they're concerned that people might be cooking or trying to keep warm. And that's how these fires can start. They're also continuing to look to see if this was possibly intentionally set, and we'll have more details about that, as well as what the zoo has in plans to make sure that they keep the animals safe.